Here's a look at the top 10 saves from the regular season.
Long range Backstrom bid is turned away. A pickpocket from Wilson. There's Ovechkin. Oh my goodness! What an incredible stop by Carey Price. You must be kidding me. Wilson and Ovechkin did everything right.
I mean, that is special.
Slides it for Nick Schmaltz. He'll accelerate down the right wing. Cross the blue line, right circle. Put it in front. Kane! Domingue, what a stop!
That's what you call an A-plus chance, but Louis Domingue with an A-plus-plus save.
I think he got it twice.
Broken up by Brian Little. Lead pass, breakaway, 2-on-0. Ehlers, Laine, Ehlers, what a save! Peter Mrazek, none better than Morrow, hits the crossbar.
That was something else. How often do you see a 2-on-0 to begin with and then not a goal happen?
3-on-2, Mantha. At the Kane line, he steps in. Mid-ice, a shot, high, glove side of Darling. Big rebound, happen to see who's on it. In front, Darling, what a save! Magnificent, oh, a second save by Scott Darling! How about that?
His best moments as a Carolina Hurricane right there.
One stops by 33.
Leaves it for Skinner. Skinner dances around Hayes, goes right to the net. On goal, what a stop by Lundqvist! In the air, lost his stick and made the save.
And that's just a fabulous save. Unbelievable save.
Keller in close quarters, got it to Wilson. Save made by Delia. Then Verona out to Wilson. Oh, and another save. My goodness. That was priceless.
Great save. Just as good as a great goal when you're on home ice.
Oh, that was a good
Delia,
save.
Delia.
I love that save.
That was Gudas. And the Flyers get the puck, and the outlet is on the money. It's Giroux cutting on in. Oh, Fleury robs him. What a save by Marc-Andre Fleury. Never gives up on a play, reaches back, and keeps this game scoreless.
And Fleury gets the glove there in time. The reaction from Giroux, great. He can't believe it.
There's a break perhaps for the Avalanche. Soderberg and Wilson. Wilson fires. Save made. Wide open. And is a man on a mission, and he stonewalls the Avalanche in front twice. What does Colorado have to do to score a goal tonight versus Peter Mrazek?
Bergeron with an empty net. Oh, a diving step! Trocheck makes the play of the night. I mean, what are the odds? He was fully committed, horizontal diving, and he taps it out of midair. And that one had some mustard on it.
Watch this.
Oh, so good.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
But he's a centerman.
Look at this.
And a scorer. What an effort. That's just, that's about effort.
Weaves his way through neutral ice. Biega over the line. Dangles his way through. Biega, a dish. Oh, my goodness. Peterson kept it out. How did he make that save?
Calvin Peterson reached back with the glove and gets it. Unbelievable.
Oh, my goodness. Oh yes. What an effort, Weeksy.
Cal Peterson, what a save. Notre Dame stand up. No Shamrocks there on that save. This is all skill. Woo. Watch the play by Cal Peterson. Watch, southpaw. Watch him dive back. Come on.